Hello. Now let us just start with the XAMPP. After that, go to the htdocs. There we have to create a new folder and name it. Let us rename it as demo. And we can see that there is nothing inside the demo. So let us just check what result we will find on the demo folder. Here we found nothing. So what we have to do is we just have to return back to the demo folder. There we have to create a text document name index. Then there we have to edit something. Basic thing is like HTML body. We all know very much. Remember, this is just a startup towards htdocs, the process of using XAMPP server. Okay, body. Just copying the body tag and creating another body tag with backslash. Now we will just use h1 header, h1 tag, and I will just pass some comment like okay, comment will be okay, hello friends. Hello friends. Now let us just save as. Have to write index.html. We have to give the extension first of all, and we have to select it as all files. We have to check it UTF-8, right? Do the following things because we have to run this file on the browser, which are now supporting HTML5 edition. So all these things are required. Now these two files have been created. First one is your web page. Now let us just refresh this one and now see it is here. So our server is working properly. Now as we know, there is two files. The text file is empty right now, so let us just edit with the HTML page. Now with using notepad++, now what I'm doing is I'm just removing all the HTML tags just to show you something that it is not required on the server. If you are having server also, then there is no required that you don't have to code about the HTML first of all. Just let us just find it. I have removed h1 tag, that is why it is just showing it as a normal paragraph first of all. Okay, so on the server side, whenever you are using hosting, you don't have to code HTML. It depends on you. If you are very much expert, then you don't require it. But if you are fresher, then you must do it. Hey, my name is Bhargav, right? Okay. As I told you, if you are fresher, then try to code HTML, JavaScript, at least the basics one. Okay. So our next thing will be PHP. This is okay. Enjoy.